Hi, it's me, Henry. I'm back again. Today we're going to do That's a Spicy Meatloaf. It's a recipe that uses Grumpy Grandpa. Of course, Henry's Humdingers, of course. It's red cayenne pepper and garlic. First, you're going to start off with 2 pounds of ground beef. Yeah! And then we're going to add 1/2 pound of minced mushrooms. Then 1/2 chopped onion. Then you're going to add 1 cup of breadcrumbs, 1/2 cup of ketchup, then 1/2 cup of Grumpy Grandpa, of course, then 2 eggs, beaten of course, not stirred, 1 1/2 teaspoons of salt, and to top it off, 1/2 teaspoon of pepper. Now this is where it gets messy. Oh gosh, yeah, that's funky fresh. Now that we've got this really finely mixed up, we're gonna start forming the shape of a meatloaf. You're gonna want to pack it into like a brick, basically. A brick of pure, solid meat and various other items. It's actually kind of fun. And once you've got your meat brick, you're gonna put it into your handy dandy meatloaf pan, and you're going to push down so it evenly is spaced out throughout. Now that we have our meatloaf slash brick, we're going to get some ketchup, and you're going to cover the top with a layer of yummy ketchup. You're going to want to kind of spread a layer over the whole thing. Alright, so now you're going to bake it out 350 degrees for 1.5 hours, or until its internal temperature reaches 160 degrees. But either way, it's going to taste delicious. Well, we're all done now, so let's check on the meatloaf. Perfecto! Now that's a spicy meatloaf.